August is National Black Business Month, and Omaha has a lot of successful black-owned businesses with incredible stories. Tonight, we take a look at a local popcorn company that's popped into multiple shops and events, including the College World Series. 3 News Now reporter Rudolph Sonida has more on the businesswoman who is changing the narrative.
Many business owners have an aha moment when they realize their path and their dreams. Orlando Whitfield's moment began when she heard the word no.
So we used to have movie nights as a family, and we would always have popcorn. And one day I said to my grandmother, can you buy me some caramel popcorn? And she says, no, just go in there and make it.
And so she did, and has been making it ever since. Orlando created Still Poppin' Gourmet Popcorn in 2016. As a small business owner, she wears all the hats. Cook, saleswoman.
Oh, wow, okay. Well, then perfect.
And most importantly, mom.
I like to be around my family because it's nothing but positive energy.
Her daughter, Tylana, and son, Fonte, help run the business and make it a real family affair. Orlando had her children when she was young and wanted to change the narrative of young mothers.
A lot of times people count young people out who have kids. They count us out and they feel like, you know, we can't accomplish things. But that wasn't me.
After winning multiple business competitions and getting multiple grants, she opened up her small shop in North Omaha. As soon as it opened, she said the support was nonstop.
A lot of my business comes from black women and us supporting each other.
So Orlando gives back by holding fundraisers in North Omaha where students and athletes can sell the popcorn and keep 50% of the profits to use the money for things like class trips, uniforms, and tournaments.
We can have businesses, own businesses, have successful businesses, have thriving businesses, and it's important to give back to our community.
Orlando hopes to inspire other black business owners to take risks and work hard. And sometimes all it takes to get the ball rolling is hearing the word no. Reporting in Omaha, Rudolph Sonida, 3 News Now.
Orlando's shop recently reopened after some COVID-19 setbacks and features more than 50 popcorn flavors, including a special Omaha mix. You can find all of our Rebound stories, plus employment resources, tips for managing the stress and anxiety this change is causing on our website, 3newsnow.com, under the Rebound Heartland tab. And if you have a story idea for us, we'd love to hear about it. Email us at rebound@3newsnow.com.